this time, we would just like to take a brief moment of silence to honor all of those that were involved in the N.I.U. incident.